Welcome to day three, tip number three. Today I want you to start doing resistance training. We're going to burn off heaps of calories and working with the resistance. The resistance can be applied with resistance bands, body weight. Right here I'm using a kettlebell, but you can also do this workout with a dumbbell or even a tin of beans if you've got that handy, okay? So right now I'm just doing some cleans from two hands on the bell, straight up into that clean, okay? Right here I'm going into those swings. What you want to do with this workout is complete all the exercises, then right at the end of about 60 seconds recovery, and repeat for a total of four times, okay? So working on this resistance itself, we're going to be burning off a lot of calories, developing lean muscle tissue. Now get this, 1 pound of muscle tissue on average is going to burn around 50 calories per day for doing nothing. That's, you know, just keeping up, maintaining that metabolic rate, okay? So 1 pound of muscle, 50 calories per day. So let's consider that we're, you know, I'm going to take away 10 pounds of fat from your body so you're looking trim and great, but at the same time I'm going to put 10 pounds of lean, clean muscle onto those bones. Right there, that's 500 calories that you're burning off each and every day. That's in your sleep, okay? Just to maintain that muscle tone itself, okay? So that's 500 calories, a big chunk of your day-to-day calorie intake that's just gone right there, okay? So you can certainly see the benefits of working resistance. This is a great workout that I'm doing right now with the kettlebells. You know, you'll be able to get a kettlebell from Wolverson Fitness, which I'm going to put a link to down at the bottom of this blog. Check that out. They do great deals, great weights. I would recommend the competition kettlebell personally, so check them out. And yeah, ladies can do this as well. In fact, I bought a stack of them from a bootcampers the other week, of the pink 8 kilogram kettlebells, which is great. The one that I'm using right now is a 12, nice and easy. I'm not making it look too hard for it. Yeah, it was a good workout. So 5 minutes right here, you can get that going, and yeah, repeat for a total of four times. So that's your tip three on day three. Enjoy the workout, and I'll see you tomorrow.
I wonder if I could take you home. I must confess, the tight miniskirt you wear, I just can't help it, baby. I can't help but stare. So, pump it up a little more. Hey girl, I gotta let you know that you got that vibe. You got it. She's baby vibe. Girl, you got that. She's vibe. You got that vibe. Hey, it's 1 o'clock and the party's just beginning.
The place to jump in.
What a lovely scene. Gotta let you know the deal.
I'm a true man, man.
And I'm for real. So pump it up a little more. Now baby, I gotta let you know that you've got that vibe. All right, baby, vibe. Girl, you got that.
Yo,
you got that.
Yo, let me get silly for a minute, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, how would you like to get a piece of this pie?
You could be my girl, and I could be your guy.
Yeah, cuddle me in your arms like I'm your teddy bear, bear.
Yeah,
isn't that
right.
Nice? You have no fear, yo.
Kiss me, you fool.
And make me melt like butter when it comes to saying I love your own sister. I turn you on like a neon light, make everything alright like in the middle of the night. You and you need somebody to love you, like some stones with hobby yabba dabba do. Kiss and caress you and hold you, and my word is bond. Yo, PA, she's got the vibe, hon.